Name the movie that started the slasher craze. Halloween, Texas Chainsaw Massacre, Last House on the Left, or Psycho?
Psycho!
None of the above. Peeping Tom, 1960, directed by Michael Powell. First movie to ever put the audience in the killer's POV.
What?